Hi everyone, my name is Christine and I'm a general librarian at Queen's Library in Laurelton. I hope that everyone is off to a healthy and safe new year. Today we are going to be making Valentine's Day card collages. Card collaging is an excellent way to stay connected with friends and family who we are not physically able to be with. And what better way to say I love you on Valentine's Day than to send a personalized card collage to someone that we love? Let's begin. For this project, you'll need scissors, glue, cutouts. They can be from magazines or from photos, and paper. You can use construction paper, you can use regular loose leaf or print paper, or card paper. Personally, I like to use card paper because it creases easily and it stands upright easily. So let's begin. First, what I'm going to do is take this lovely picture of birds in a tree and I'm going to glue it to this piece of paper. There you go. Now, that's going to work as my background. Then I'm going to do is take this lovely flower and glue it to the tree. Last but not least, I'm going to take my cutouts of the birds. That's to the front of the flower. Let's see, I have another one. I'm going to press down to make sure it stays. Let's see, I'm gonna add one more. Add this one to the top. So this could be a great collage to send to somebody who loves nature, birds, flowers. And it's cheerful and it'll make their day. And there you have it. So have a safe and wonderful day. Be well, and thank you for coming. Bye.